Which transformations can be used to show that triangle ABC and triangle DEF are congruent? So let's compare. Now, according to this statement here, A maps to D, B maps to E, and C maps to F. You want to make sure you get the mapping correct first so you can start to visualize the transformations. Now, what I see here is I see a transformation that is a translation and then possibly a reflection. Let me show you what I'm talking about. If I translate this triangle 3 to the left, okay, so that was 3 left. So that lines up nicely with triangle DEF. And then it's simply a vertical reflection. So my coordinate notation for a translation of 3 left is x, y maps to x minus 3, y. There was no vertical change here. And for the reflection, it's a reflection in the x-axis, or y equals 0. So these are the transformations. So for this reflection, you might write x-axis, or you could also write vertical. But this reflection y equals 0, that is the most specific, and it's consistent with the coordinate notation, so that's probably the best way to put it.